Horatio, what are you doing here?
Paying a visit to the tailor.
Rescuing me will provoke Cesare's wrath.
Fortunately for us, he is away. Any chance there is a second key?
The guard handed his to Lucrezia, so I assume not.
Do you know where she is?
Her quarters are at the top of the castello.
All right, stay here. That key is as good as mine.
I'm not going anywhere.
I love you so. I want to sing it to the heavens.
Please, you must whisper it only to yourself. If Cesare found out, who knows what he would do.
Are you...
What was that?
I'm late for rehearsal. Farewell, my love.
I heard the entire exchange, mia signora, and can vouch for it.
Good. Tell Cesare. We shall see how it feels when the shoe is on the other foot.
Yes, signora.
Please, continue. I did not mean to interrupt.
Ezio Auditore da Firenze. How nice to finally meet after hearing so much. A pity Cesare is no longer here. He would have enjoyed this.
My fight is not with you, Lucrezia. Free Caterina, and I will stand down.
Impossible!
Then you leave me no choice.
Guards!
I'd leave you out here to cause trouble, so you're coming with me. Scream, however. I will be forced to take your tongue.
Rescuing princesses from castles now? I bet you think you're doing great things, charging around, killing whomever you wish.
Go! Go!
Get him!
I see him! Hurry!
Books. Poof! Just like that! You ignored the consequences of your actions, content to set events into motion, but unwilling to see them through. Cesare will finish what he started and bring peace to Italia! He kills for a higher purpose, unlike you!
There!
The ignorant make easy targets.
Whatever, my words are wasted here. Ipocrita.